Hey y'all, this is the Stolen Harp Band once again, bringing you one of my all-time favorite bands of recent discovery, Reckless Kelly. And this tune is titled American Blood. Here we go.
Johnny King drinks Johnny 821. Yeah, but he's 18 and he's pretty handy with a gun. Sent him off to a foreign land, gave him a new pair of boots, 13 grand, and he came back home with American blood on his hands. But George is a real go-getter and he's running the show. And he should have known better, but his old man told him to go. He sits at home with his feet on the desk while the boys got theirs in the sand. A million miles away with American blood on their hands. Now Johnny can't walk, but the medic said he's okay to fly. And the newspapers tell us he's a hero and a hell of a guy. They sent him up to Washington for a photo op with a smoking gun. He's got a purple heart and American blood on his hands. Black gold for silver stars, cold hard cash for armored cars. The brass ain't fighting, but the sure as hell taking a stand. And they'll have to live with American blood on their hands. George stands up on the boat, proudly waving the flag. He said the Harp heart's over and he knew it wouldn't be so bad. Roadside bump for 6 long years were never really part of the plan. Once a couple thousand more with American blood on their hands. Black gold for silver stars, cold hard cash for armored cars. Brass ain't fighting, but the sure as hell taking a stand. And they'll have to live with American blood on their hands. Johnny can drink all day, cause he's 23. He donated his legs to the worldwide land of the free. He cries, God bless America, but goddamn Uncle Sam. While he stares through the tears with American blood on his hands. While he stares through the tears with American blood on his hands. Black gold for silver stars, cold hard cash for armored cars. Brass ain't fighting, but the sure as hell taking a stand. And he'll have to live with American blood.